much safer option because there's too many teams in the same place. Mitsui crashing in, and they will challenge against Bigatron. Natsu's already hopped out outside of his Dacia as Xavier Senior comes in to the play as well. Ryzen tries to scout him out, but it will be Luxi actually getting the sort of information. Mitsui will be the first one to fall as G9 tries to tap out the rest of our members of BTR.
BTR being pressured on the other side. Well, they had assumed D2A and Senior is actually nearby. D2A is crawling his way out from being pressured while Twok opened their fire and exposed their position as well. They're gonna pin you down. They're still gonna
even
get.
Even Zuxi has an angle on him.
Holy.
Broke down the doors.
Oh, how did he manage to clip that?
Luxi, the moment that they broke down the doors, they find the perfect angle, and now they're gonna crash right in. He's gonna start with the flank alongside with Ryzen, so the rest of BTR wants to finish off RRQ Athena. It's only gonna be G9 over on the top side here, but can he hold on for long at the cap out?
For the first time in taking Bigatron, I think the first team to actually face head to head for RRQ, not scared of them at all. Look at that, Mawin taking the advantage, opening fire. This is so cheeky of him.
And they are just taking advantage of, in a way, helping a fellow Thai squad, but still G9 all by himself here. It will be Illuminate coming in for the flank as well. Everyone from Thailand is here trying to fight up against BTR too.
They really don't want RRQ to get on going this round. Look at that, Mawin pinning down BTR. Illuminate coming up from the other side. This is a massacre. Pressure so bad. It's a very bad CQ situation. Look at that, grenade gonna force him out now.
Oh, they should actually climb out now. They could actually possibly flush him out, but he popped an adrenaline shot right here.
Oh, he's very smart. His plane is super safe too.
This is actually good because he will have the advanced
crate. He doesn't have the helmet on. Look at
there
them throwing the grenade, bombarded this area so bad.
And they